For the REACT study, which was published recently in Clinical Infectious Diseases, it was a multi-center international study testing an ELISPOT assay for CMV, which is an interferon gamma release assay with the ELISPOT platform, trying to see if this new test can predict CMV reactivation after allogeneic stem cell transplantation. And what we found that this test was really an independent predictor of protection against CMV reactivation if you have enough cellular mediated immunity for CMV that you can identify by this ELISPOT assay. So it was a positive study, but at the same time, what we saw in a subgroup analysis that patients who have low cellular mediated immunity and had a CMV reactivation, they had the worst outcome, increase in mortality compared to patients who had good CMV cellular immunity and no CMV reactivation, for example.